You didn't decorate for Halloween. Nothing.
No, we didn't.
I didn't like it.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I thought that they didn't get the best gift if I could.
Uh-huh.
So you, I thought you want a natural one or artificial one. I think a natural.
Yeah, we wanted a real one, but you don't have to do that. You don't have to give us a tree.
I can give you a Christmas gift though, a Christmas card as I did last year, right?
A card, yeah. I don't have enough money to be giving gifts really this year.
You're not gonna buy any Christmas trees, are you?
No, probably not.
So why not then?
Because I don't have enough money to give you a gift.
You don't have to. Wait a minute, so do you want to choose one with me or can I bring you one? Which is better?
I don't think you should.
You don't think I should not do that, you mean?
Yeah, I don't think you should do that.
Why not?
Because I don't have enough money to get you a gift.
You don't have to give me a gift. You have to give me a gift to just for a girl like that. It's not expensive, I guess. You think it's expensive? Christmas trees?
Yeah, Christmas trees are pretty expensive.
I wanted to make it a surprise by giving it to, bring it there when Colton is there, but I thought it's better for you to talk. So, anyway, so you're coming back at 6:30?
Yeah.
Is Colton there?
No, she's not here now. She gets home at 5 on Tuesdays.
Do you really want to choose it, or do you want me to pick up one to bring it to you? Which one do you like? Do you have a couple of options?
Just pick one.
But the problem is that I may not be able to bring it to you. I mean, it's heavy, right?
Yeah.
So to see if you can help me or not.
Oh, okay.
You think you can help me?
Yeah, probably.
Then you think I better call you at 6:30 again then?
Yeah.
Is it too early or 7? I want you to choose when it's bright, but I won't be random, so I have a couple choices, so I'll be there at 6:30 then.
Alright.
I have a station wagon, so it's easy for us to put it, okay?
Okay.
So don't be, I mean, it's a small gift to me. What if I give you a $500 diamond? I'm not gonna do that.
No.
I'm not gonna do that. I can afford it. So, Christmas tree, I thought of it, and I think it's a very reasonable gift, okay?
Okay.
So be there around 6:30.
Alright.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.